Hi, Charlie from Midwest Race Cabinets. I'm going to show you a couple different options we have for our cabinets. This particular one is the 18-inch LED light strip. Very compact design, real easy to put in, just got an adhesive backing. Runs on three AA batteries. It's adjustable from 3-minute auto shutoff, a 5-minute, or a constant on. Some of the different ways to use it are, you can put it in the roll cart like we have here to light up what's inside so you can see at night, or inside of the cabinets. You can put it underneath the overhead wall cabinet for a nice light in there. You use it in your trailer. Lots of different options for this. One other item we have is our access door, our keyed access door. Real nice if you need to put an opening in the side of the trailer to get in through there. Simply just lock it up. Or you can put it in the cabinet doors itself. If you have a winch or a cord or something you want to bring out of there so you don't have to leave the door open on the cabinet all the time. This is just a couple of the different options that we have. Check out the website at MidwestRaceCabinets.com.